What's going on YouTube? It's Bandwagonbam here with D-Wagon. We are reacting to Moscow 17 Loose.
Loose?
Yeah. Welcome to Moscow.
First? So, I see you just come out of bin.
Who?
Loose. He just come out of prison.
Loose screw. That's him.
I don't know. There's too much Looses, bro. Wait.
Guess that's Loose.
Loose one is from CGM or something like that.
The song called Loose One.
Yeah. I think he's the CGM one. Loose Screw and Loose, I don't know the difference. You lot, are they the same people or
you can I almost got beef because like welcome to Moscow, welcome to Kennington, welcome to Brixton.
No, there was a gang before, but I don't know because I've seen like stuff on Snap, so I don't know. But I don't even care about beef anyway. Man's coming to hear some proper music. Have you heard him before?
Yeah, probably.
Okay, yeah.
I remember.
Alright, yeah. He's been in bin for a piece. Well, he's back out to shell off, innit? You know. So, you lot, tell me what you think about the song afterwards or whatnot, innit? Are you ready, yeah? Let's get into this one. Party. I stuck a nine up in that party. I just fucking built the party. I put weed in the stink.
Yo! Haha, it's been a minute still. The Prince of Wooly. Not unless nothing else.
Smoke. It's not French, it's Russian, you twat.
Oh crap. See, basically.
That's why is he throwing up a French one? He's Russian. They're Russians,
no,
remember?
No, I was just checking that. I'm not knowing.
Remember, Moscow's in Russia.
Sure. I know it is.
That's how you know he bullies man, yeah? Because he clearly forgot who he is. Just thinks he's the man at the moment.
Not unless nothing else. Smoke squad.
What does he have hair?
My welcome to Grey by Dad is my welcome to Moscow. Fresh home, so what now? Get dropped out. Grey by Dad is my welcome to Moscow. The man wants smoke, they can have it. I'll grab it, tap it, slap it. How the pussy hoes hop round like rabbits. Chest shot, turgeness, guess gonna hack it. I've been on rise, can't fathom. I love my brownie, she the baddest. She loves me too, cause she knows I'm a savage. Italian drip on robot, it rocking.
Nah, girls are tight, you know. Deep it. Girls need help. Is that what's that the album?
I love my brownie, she the baddest. She loves me too, cause she knows I'm a savage.
Okay, but yeah, deep it. In, you see growing up, yeah, girls wanted who was the fastest in that school. Then they want who's the strongest. Then they want who's the baddest.
Okay.
Then they want, no, not baddest like that, bro, chill out. And then they want who's got the most money. Like,
yeah, that's real.
So end goal is, you know, stack your bread because it's all going to fall into that category. Okay.
That was a bum's aim from Berlin.
You're actually bare gay, you know. You just say bare gay stuff.
How?
You just always diss female something.
Well, I'm gonna do my thing with him, you know what I'm saying? It, but Fred and Wayne Arthur, you get me?
Alien drip on robot, it rocking the next man's clothes in jail. I fucking hell, about man's in his bell, telling the gov's got beef as well. I was in the yard with an orange soda, I come like Keenan and Kel, I run my wing and I know you can tell. Are you listening? Shout out Woolworth, fresh old man telling me cautious. You don't want your Marjay morning in the morning, cause the sun got corners. On smoke, I can never be watered. Open a big man's fat when he's sleeping. Oh, now my money is sorted. Open a big man's fat when he's sleeping. Oh, now my money is sorted. When fresh on, so what now? Arms get locked out, ops get dropped out. Grey bandanas, my welcome to
well, I'm asking.
Fam, imagine they go in central London to like throw up bandanas and that, yeah? And what do you think like pedestrians are thinking? They're probably thinking, don't rob us.
Like, blap you, man. Dog, come on.
Yeah, man, they're very racist.
Man, niggers? You bad.
Dad is my welcome to Moscow. Fresh home, so what now? We're on top now, don't get lost now. Grey bandana is my welcome to Moscow. Even man burnt at the bottom of the Dutch, but you ever seen a man's cube turn to a drop top? You ain't seen a man in a crop top. Shit just
vile.
Main road locked off. They don't want war, man, put him on a diet. And he's thinking out so much mileage. Got me on the mains and I'm checking the tires. P45 and a man retired. My badness can never be acquired. I'm loose, I'm tapped, I'm wired. Had it inferred, my finger reversed. If I say that again, nigga, tell me I'm tired.
Fuck off.
But you know, say it's loose. I just came home, it's true. Now watch what my rushes do. Left, right, aim. Fresh home, so what now? Arms get locked out, ops get dropped out. Grey by...
Wait, hey, Dills, did you know Diesel was the first... Apparently, Diesel was the first one to hit 1 million views on a drill video.
Yeah. You sure?
Yeah. I can't remember what song he'd done, but it was a song like
Kenan was sexual.
No, man, it was Deezer so. That hit, first hit Mill on the drill video. Oh, let me know if that fact is a fact, if it's false. But yeah, but I remember that. 100%.
That is my walker to Grey Band, that is my walker to Moscow. Fresh show, so what now? We're on top now, don't get lost now. Grey Band, that is my walker to Grey Band, that is my walker to Moscow.
Yeah, go on.
Get pissed out now.
Just do it, bro. Yo, wait, so that actually sounded hard. I was ready to sing Welcome to Moscow. The Rags is good addition.
M7E.
Or just part two ish.
Smoke. Hop out. Roll bad boy, not a cop out. Man's head to his brains, then drop out. Said he wants war, arm stretch, get locked out. Hop out, hop out. Hop out. Roll bad boy, not a cop out. Man's head to his brains, then drop out. Said he wants war, arm stretch, get locked out. Hop
that one, this one sounds hard.
Let me just step in and finish him. I see 10 of them fools all freeze from down with a shack.
Now that one sounded hard though. 100%. That one sounds brazy. But Dino is. So what do you think about that, D-Rex?
Flipping. Yeah. Yeah, I'm bumping to it. That's what I'm gonna say. I'm bumping to it.
Dude. I think that song there was just to say he's back. Yeah. Clearly. It's just like a fresh home type video. So, what do you rate it?
Give it a 7.
You give it a 7. I give it a 7 as well. So, clapping, bro, that's gonna be annoying for the ears.
Set them right.
Yeah. Yeah, I give it like a 7. His flow is hard. He has wordplay, he's dissing. He just has it all. But the second thing man's hearing, that sounded like a vibe, bro, like some dancey drill. Yeah. Like, I prefer a dancey drill. I don't like
gay.
How's that gay?
How's that not gay?
I like dancey drill. How's that gay?
Just say that. No, that sounds sus to you.
No, you're just too gay, bro. You
know,
you're
just like bouncy.
Like pop smoke type
jumpy,
drill. Like
jumpy drill.
That's the same thing, bro.
No. Dancey, no. Sounds weird.
You guys jarring. But yeah, the second thing he sounds like he's dropping, that sounds like it's gonna go off. Like if he carries that up for the whole video or the whole song of that one, that's definitely hitting the milk quick. 100%.
For sure.
100%.
Got 100%. Didn't need a red touch lens. Just gonna spill when I went to Kent, got the cocky at Ewing's head.
Okay. But yeah. What we'll say for that song, I think he needed to switch his flow up.
No.
Like it was all one flow.
Yeah, it's
he needed to switch it up here just so it don't sound like one flow, just so it's more pleasing to the ear. Yeah, but obviously he knows what he's doing.
Well, like me too.
Like that was just a diss. Yeah. He's just saying he's back. The ops know where he's at.
Mm.
Literally. But that was Bandwagonbam reacting to Loose Welcome to Moscow with D Wagon. Tell me what you think about it in the comments below, and we're out. Peace.
Back it out, slap it out. Short but I bang it, pack it out. Man just ping it or ching it. If I ain't did it, I still bring back it out. I was probably hit squad baby, hit squad crazy, rip man's